A big development tonight in the federal investigation into former President Trump and classified documents he took with him when he left the presidency. Investigators tonight confirming to ABC News they have an audio recording of Mr. Trump in the summer of 2021 admitting he held on to a sensitive and secret military document. A Trump spokesperson called this all a leak from radical partisans engaged in political persecution. But the federal investigation continues.